I desperately want to go. I think I have to stay home from soccer practice.
A fever, huh?
No redness, no swelling.
Are you sure?
Everything seems to be right as rain. However, I'm glad your father brought you in, Muffy. Your measles booster is overdue. Which arm?
All right, Lamb Chop, let's look alive in there. A little to the left. Nice try, kiddo. Almost, sweet pea. Oh, what happened? You looked like you had that one.
But it was coming right at me.
That's the point, Precious. The ball comes at you, and you stop it. You'll get the hang of it. Okay, team, another round of penalty kicks. And let's put some piston in it this time.
Could you? I'm too weak.
Muffy, you've got to say something to your father. You're just not a goalie.
I know, but every time I try to talk to him, he gives me another drill to do.
I'm getting really good at the cheer. Out of the way, for goodness sake! This old team ain't got
no... Knock it off!
Well, you better say something. Our first game is tomorrow, and with you as goalie, well, let's just say we would have been better off with Trevor.
All right. Daddy, can I talk to you?
Sure, Pumpkin. Have a seat. I was just getting some ideas for tomorrow's big game.
Is that you?
Yep. I wasn't much of a soccer player. I'll never forget that game. We lost 12-0. What did you want to talk about, Buttercup?
Daddy, I don't want to be goalie in tomorrow's game. The other team's going to win, and then all your crazy drills... Your creative coaching will have been for nothing.
What makes you so sure you're going to lose the game? You were doing much better today.
Out of 50 shots taken on me, I saved 2.
Well, that's 2 more than yesterday. Well, I guess you could be the substitute goalie.
Thank you, Daddy. You really are the best coach ever.
Up, 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 up.
Guys, I think we're history.
Ancient history. Prehistory.
All right, who's ready to show me some team spirit?
Out of the way, for goodness sakes. This old team ain't got no breaks.
Yeah, that'll have to do.
Mr. Crosswire will quit if we lose.
I just hope I never have to hear the word piston again. Or muffler. Or suspension.
Muffler, Buster! Muffler!
Huh? Oh! Down by.
What do you mean? We're winning 3-2.
What?
Arthur!
Oh! It's my ankle. I think I twisted it.
You think that's gonna stop us? Ha! This car may be dented, but it's not busted. Mighty Mountain, prepare to get rusted!
Looks like we're going to need our substitute.
Only 10 more seconds? Oh, no, not again. We tied!
I'm sorry, Daddy. I can't believe game I let her score. I'm a failure.
Are you kidding? You stayed in there and stopped that last shot. Muffin, you're a hero. And I couldn't be more proud of you.
Is that you, Mommy?
It sure is, kiddo. I'll never forget that game. All right, gang, today we learn the shock absorber. Hustle up! Out of the way, for goodness sakes, this old team ain't got no breaks.
When we get to the field, we usually put out the goals.
And we fill my toes.
Then we pump up the ball to my dad, usually.
These girls are looking real good today.
The name of my team is Gold Coasts.
Yep, we're the Gold Ghosts.
I'm on Sky Blue.
Sky Blue.
We do a lot of practicing before the game.
One, two, one, two, one, two. One, two.
And our coaches are
Rick and Jerry.
Yeah. Well, one of them is my dad.
If you stay on that side of the field, it's drier and you'll have better footing.
Stand up this far.
Jerry is my dad.
Get ready.
My coaches are Jonathan and Carl. My dad is the assistant coach, Carl.
Let me get around you. I'm going to get around you. Whoa.
My dad is the coach of the soccer team, just like Muffy's dad is.
Give me what you got.
Nice shot. They're very good coaches.
We just played soccer.
It feels like I'm a champion.